I think there are excuse me, I think there are a lot of people that we should thank beyond people that are on the stage here, beyond people in the back. Especially, I think, for all the tradition of drama that has happened in the past in this area. And I know of at least a couple of people who we've got to thank. Mrs. Quadra and Mr. Branch and all the other people involved in drama. This is all the area. And music. Bravo.
And a wonderful audience.
I'd just like to say that I had really wanted to do Macbeth in the first place. Mr. Douglas insisted that it would be Greece, and I'm really glad. And there is something to this rock and roll.